Hey everybody, I'm meteorologist Megan Danahay. A lot to get to on this midday update with this huge storm system impacting so much of the country, including our area here in St. Louis. We do have a significant severe threat, could see a tornado outbreak down to the south, and notice that part of that does extend up into our area, mainly tonight. We'll be talking about that. The cold side of the system includes a winter storm warning and a winter weather advisory that impacts parts of our area. Plus, we have the flash flood watch that is ongoing through midday on Saturday. Now, most of our area has already seen less than an inch of rain since yesterday. There's a corridor along 44 and 70 that has seen 1 to 2 inches, and there are locations in that corridor that has seen over 2 inches. So Caseyville, Illinois, Arnold, as well as Fenton, those areas have already logged over 2 inches of rain, and there's plenty more to come. Now this afternoon, we're gonna get more spotty rain, perhaps a few thunderstorms, but there will be plenty of dry time. It's also muggy with temperatures in the low 60s. We're looking for our severe threat west and southwest in the evening. It's likely occurring in the St. Louis metro area after 11 p.m. We're gonna watch these storms for isolated damaging wind or isolated tornadoes. Again, in the metro after 11 p.m. going into the wee hours of Saturday. This is also when very heavy rain moves back into the area and it continues until tomorrow morning. That's our highest flash flood threat. After midnight tonight through Saturday morning, temperatures are still in the mid to upper 40s as we start Saturday. Then we get into the second part of the system. We've got falling temperatures and we'll start to see a rain to mix to snow transition. The heavy rain moves out mid-morning. Doesn't mean we're dry. I think we still see clouds and drizzle and damp conditions Saturday through mid-morning until new rain develops in the midday time period. Temperatures in St. Louis have dropped to 39, so new rain is developing. Notice the pink that we see here to the west. That is likely a mix of sleet, some freezing rain, and you can see the white is snow farther to the west. All right. At 4 p.m., temperatures are dropping to 34 in St. Louis, so now we're getting more of a rain or potentially a mix in the metro. We still see a mix and snow out to the west. As we get into 6 p.m., 8 p.m., our temperatures continue to drop down below freezing. Most of us around the metro area are likely seeing a little bit of light snow, and this is ending by the time we get to midnight. Let's talk about additional rainfall first. We're going to see a solid 2 to 3 inch soaking on top of what we've already seen. A few locations could see over 3 inches. That means our highest flash flood threat is coming after midnight through Saturday morning. Also expect significant rises on area rivers. We could go into major flood stage in Vandalia along the Kaskaskia, the Merrimack, moderate forecast flood there at Valley Park. We have to watch those other locations too. We could see moderate flooding, and the Quiver River will have moderate flooding as well going into early next week. Now remember, this is ending Saturday as a mix. It includes a freezing rain, a little bit of sleet, and some snow. That certainly will impact snowfall total. The farther west you travel, the more travel impacts you're going to find. Look at the heavier snow totals out here in central Missouri over to Kansas City. I think that around the metro, we'll be lucky if we see anything at all up to an inch. Maybe slightly higher totals out here to the west, and that's why we have a winter weather advisory that does not include the metro. It's west, starting at midnight tonight, going to midnight on Sunday. Of course, we'll update you if any of that changes. But tonight, the heaviest rain moves in into tomorrow morning. Then we're talking about that rain to mix to snow, and then it's over by midnight tomorrow night. And Sunday's a quieter day with a temperature near 24 in the morning and a high near 41. Of course, we'll update you on new rainfall totals, any changes to those snowfall maps as we go through the day today. Meanwhile, have a safe afternoon.